setting up the battery health management feature for select HP business notebooks. For commercial laptop and notebook computers with the most recent BIOS installed. The HP Battery Health Manager has several settings that help to improve an HP commercial laptop or notebook computer's battery health, longevity, and performance. You can choose the settings that best meet your needs, based on how you usually use the computer. Turn off the computer, using the normal shutdown routine. Plug the computer into a reliable power source. HP recommends using a wall outlet. Turn the computer on. While the computer is starting up, keep tapping the F10 key until the BIOS menu appears. Keep pressing the F10 key to open the BIOS Setup Utility software. When the BIOS menu appears, use the arrow keys and select Advanced. Now, select the Power Management options. Select the Battery Health Manager drop-down menu. There are three options available. Let HP manage my battery charging, maximize my battery health, and maximize my battery duration. Select Let HP manage my battery charging if you want the computer to balance your battery between two options, charging battery health and battery duration. The Battery Health Manager changes how it charges the battery based on the computer's usage conditions and its temperature over time. Or select Maximize my battery health if the computer is plugged into the power adapter most of the time. This setting maximizes battery health by lowering the maximum battery charge level to 80%. The battery stores the charge most efficiently when it is charged to 80% or less. You can choose to charge the battery to more than the 80% level, but this can add additional stress to the battery over time. Maximize my battery duration. Use this setting if you need your battery to last as long as possible between charges. The battery charges to 100% to stay running longer between charges. After you choose a setting, select Exit to leave the battery management health feature, then select Save Changes and Exit, then Yes to leave the BIOS setup menu.